The exposition was huge. Like all world fairs, people walked until their feet hurt. Then they rode.
The fair had everything.
In the overfare trade.
When you tired of the auto racing,
horse cars.
You could always watch the camels run. That is, if you weren't chasing after the